What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to export images for the web using Photoshop. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After editing your Photoshop image, navigate to File, and under Export, click on Save for Web Legacy. A new window will open up. Here, you can make all of your adjustments to reduce your file size, change the image format, and still try to get a great image quality. Your preview on the left-hand side will show you how detailed the image will remain while changing the settings on the right-hand side. You can additionally preview the current format and size requirement for this image below the preview. For most images, you will want to use the JPEG medium preset. While setting the actual image format to JPEG for larger images, PNG for images with a transparent background, or WBMP for smaller images. You can set the image quality to around 60. Make sure that the progressive option is checked. This will allow a website to progressively load sharper versions of your uploaded image. A good file size for web images is around 100 kilobytes, but depending on the resolution, it can end up being half or double the file size. Under Image Size, make sure to change the resolution. Leave this link enabled in order to scale the image down while using the same image dimensions. Unlink it if you wish to use a specific resolution. When setting the resolution to 500 by 750 in this example, I will end up with an image of around 90 kilobytes, which is a great size for uploaded images on the web. After clicking on Save, you can proceed to choose the correct file location and set the format option to images only before exporting the project. For additional tips and information, visit my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.